So how have high-tech high students impacted your business?
They get a lot of product that causes more labor worth the penny. So you guys get bagels, which we have to cut, toast, and hand to you, which doesn't seem like a lot, but you're not paying a lot for it. So our labor versus money, there's a variance there.
High Tech High students affect my business because in the summertime, when you guys are not at school, I close my kiosk and I don't make any money. But because I have a lease, I still have to pay every month. All the kids in all the High Tech High schools are very polite.
They bring in a lot of our day business, so the majority of our sales during the day are definitely the high tech kids. We get a lot of rushes from them, like quite often. I mean, it just varies. Some of them can be really nice and sweet and respectful, and others are just, you know, immature kids, but I don't know. Yeah, it's definitely like without the high tech kids, we wouldn't have as much business as we do, because other than the high tech kids, it's either like just the military that come through, or just like women and their children. I would say at least half or over our sales during the day are definitely high tech kids.